Hi, I've got James from Deuter here with me today, and he's got a really top tip for a neat way to store the sunshade on your Deuter baby carrier. So over to you, James.
Right, when you're done with the sunshade, just remove the two clips at the front here, take it off from the carrier, and if you hold it so the logo is facing you, two hands, you can give it a gentle twist in the front, and it curls up like that, and then it's really easy. Just tuck it in the pouch at the back, put the tops in there, and you're done. Stored.
Brilliant.